apparently, it is set up to remove the Overwatch during the final mission to prevent you from using the most powerful weapon in the hardest mission of the entire game. I think that's fucking stupid, if I'm being honest. Especially because my entire character is specced into sniping, and I lose access to my sniper rifle. So I'm essentially fucked. Like, I have to go into this final mission a second time without my strongest weapon and rely on these two. Annoying, but I mean, if I die again, because I'm gonna go for the secret ending for my first ending to the game. If I die again, I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna go respec my character into pistols, I guess. Since I can't use my freaking sniper. But here I go. This is my second shot. But I have more time now. It's only 5 o'clock in the afternoon. Johnny should be about ready to pitch the idea.
Kind of tough deciding which of your friends get to die, isn't it? Good news is you got this one chum who's already dead. And he'd be honored to join you on a wild suicide run. You, me, and Arasaka Tower. Kind of sounds like a Uridine lyric, I know, but trust me, we'll go fucking Nova.
Pass. Suicide's not a winning strategy in my book.
Agree to disagree.
This plan, what would it entail, exactly?
Plan? Well, might be how Rogue operates. I say you grab the hottest iron you can find, stride in the tower's front door, and cut your own path down to the lower levels. If Mikoshi's deep underground like Hanako claims it is, you'll just have to find the elevator.
If I gotta die, rather fall into my grave, gun in hand and on fire, and not drag anyone down with me.
Huh. You just discovered what it takes to become a legend. Grab your iron. Let's mobilize.
Yeah, so again, that's super annoying that I can't use my strongest weapon in my final fight. But yeah, if I die again, I'll just respec. I will respec into pistols. It'll cost me $100,000, right? To respect my freaking character. Let me look that up while this is loading.
Welcome to Arasaka Tower.
Time to party.
Weapons
like
and
it's
other
2023.
Hazardous materials are not allowed on the premises.
We wish you a pleasant day.
All units report.
No, oh, wait. Oh, I'm stuck on a wall already. Where's he at? There's another... Where's the other, Oh, this is him.
Target hit!
Okay. Getting any ammo off of them that they have. Let me switch. EMP. Wait, what else? What do we have? What is high? I'm gonna save those because I know Adam Smasher is gonna be here, right? I don't remember if contagion works on them or not. Oh, it does? Oh, forgot that's a sticky grenade. I thought he's gonna come around the corner. Wait, come on. It would not let me hack him. God damn it. Come on. Save ammo. Should be him. Let's switch.
Before the first tower went up in smoke, labs were underground. Elevator's what we want. Shit. Needs an access token. Need to find a guard with some chops. Status. He'll have our access token.
Okay. Alright. Okay, hold on. What do we got? What do we got for, do I have a shotgun? It's the only other unique ammo option that I have.
Drop your weapon! Shots fired!
There we go. Can't wait too long because I'm losing health over time.
Target hit. Hit confirmed.
That along.
Keep firing, goddammit!
It'd be so nice if I could shoot through walls, wouldn't it? Wouldn't it?
Open fire!
Okay, I'm trying to watch that other side. But I don't think they come in until this guy's dead. Right? I was shooting the wall. Oh, fuck, they're already here. There we go.
Go, go, go.
Okay, someone have the card.
How to get the elevator moving?
God. Get in! What the fuck? All this goddamn— no, are you kidding me? No! No! The stupid fucking robot!
Shoot!
The robot is blocking my path! Get a grenade over there so that I can freaking blow it out of the way. Oh my god, the freaking robot. That better have moved it. That's shit right there. More of them there than they're on the other side.
I'm too young to die.
I can't get in. I can't get in because the robot is over there. The dead body of the freaking robot. Robot is inside the elevator. God, why? It can fit through that little crack, but nope.
I deserve to live.
What, are you serious? Oh, okay. Johnny, move.
Netrun operations control. Sounds like
that was absolute bullshit, dude.
Plug in.
I'm absolute bullshit right there.
Your output there. See how she settles in.
I'd expect a very warm welcome down below if I were you.
Good. Forgo now. It better be with fucking fireworks.
Gonna be an ambush, no doubt. Just focus. You're better than me. Motherfucker's got no love for foreplay. Brace yourself, B.
Enemy contact! I'm engaging! Fucking way! Alone!
What grenades do I have? See, also, for some reason, it's darker than it was.
You wanna die here? They're opening fire! Shit! Not good! Not good! Shoot again!
Why does it seem darker now
than
it
did yesterday? Position locked.
That didn't even reach them all. Nope, it's already dropped below that point.
Ain't no expert, but sure looks like the tower's mainframe to me.
Yes, we just see what happens when we jack Alden.
Heads up.
Engaging lockdown!
What the fuck? Of course, nope. Alright, well. I have to let me load. Don't make me quit out. I'm quitting out because it's going to give me the suicide ending.